Good morning. Let me show you how to use WordPress.com's AI website builder to create a website in minutes. You can, for example, create a site for a restaurant, a nonprofit, a travel blog, or even business coaching. To get started, visit WordPress.com/AI website builder and share a bit about what type of website you want, and then submit your prompt. Answer a few more questions and click Create My Site. Then you can watch as AI builds your website in just a few seconds. Once the site has been created, you can continue to refine it in conversation with the AI tool in the sidebar on the right. You will notice there are already a few example requests. Let's select the first one at the top, Customize Colors, and say, show me a color palette for my site in green. And then choose a color that meets your design needs. Next, we can add a prompt and say we want to customize our fonts and select a font pair that we like. If you want to adjust a particular section or element, click on it first before submitting your prompt. I want to customize my testimonials section, so I'll scroll down, select the section, and then also open my list view top left as it gives a structured outline of all the blocks on my page. And just a reminder, websites built with WordPress are constructed from individual blocks that you arrange to create each part of the page. Then I will add a request to replace the testimonial section. And then choose a preferred layout. I also wanted to point out if you make a mistake or you're not happy with the change, you can click undo top left or even ask AI to undo the change. If the AI chat box is closed, you can click on the little purple star icon bottom right to open it up. You can move effortlessly between AI and making manual tweaks. And when you select an image, you can request an AI-generated photo. It's also easy to add a new design or section. Let's go ahead and add a new gallery section. And then choose one of the provided layouts. And remember, you can also manually replace an image by selecting one from your media library or uploading it from your computer. Next, when you select a section in the list view, you can close the AI chat box and click the zoom out view, and then use the block toolbar or the little arrows to reposition a block on your page. You can also open the sidebar settings on the right to style a block further. You can also quickly use AI to add a new page to your site. In this case, a contact page. And you will see that it automatically got added to your navigation menu. To switch between pages, click on the top toolbar, type the page you are after in the search command box, open the page, and modify it accordingly. You can also manually add blocks. Select a section, click the three vertical dots, select Add After, and then click the plus icon top left to insert any block, or open the Patterns tab and select one of the available patterns. Another way to move between pages is to click the WordPress logo top left and opening a page from there. And when you are ready to get your site online, click Launch top right. Even if you are new to websites, the AI Builder makes it quick and accessible.